Everyone, let's take a look at the Australian dollar against the US dollar. We can see here today it has formed a doji pattern after the two strong breakout, and a doji on the top means hesitation, so we need to wait for the direction of the market by itself, not a guess, not a hope. So let's wait. Thank you.